Hello and welcome to another UltraServers video. In this video, we'll be teaching you how to disable the ability for X-rays to view all these ores, as you can see right here. It'll end up looking like this. First, what you need to do is log into your panel and then go to File Manager. Inside of this File Manager, there is a config folder, and in this config folder, we have the paperworld-default.yml. In this one, you can go Control F to find a specific line, and we will be looking for anti-cheat, which is right here. It was actually at the top. Here, we're able to find the one called anti-X-ray. We can set this one to true. Each anti-X-ray mode looks a bit different, and I'll show one right here on screen. As you can see, engine mode 1 just removes ores, but still allows the X-rays to view caves, for example, or some specifically exposed ores. And here in engine mode 2, you'll be able to see that it just fills the entire floor with redstone and stuff that isn't actually there, but it just looks like it. This is a bit more intensive for both the server and the clients to run. It does ensure that there's no way for the X-rays to actually find the stuff that you're looking for. Here in the X-ray config, you can actually also modify the things that it should try to hide. So that would be, well, a bunch of stuff. The predefined stuff here is completely okay. And we're going to set it to engine mode 2 and then save the file. After you've done that, you can restart the server. So after we've rebooted the server and logged back into our server, obviously after applying the changes, you can now see that when I enable anti-X-ray, it looks like there's diamonds and everything right there, but as soon as I actually start mining the area, you'll be able to see that it's not actually there, it just looks like it. Thanks for watching this UltraServers video, I hope it helped you, and have a nice day.